The French writer Yann Moix caused outrage by saying he's incapable of loving a woman over 50 despite being 50 himself. And some women started posting pictures of their bottoms as a symbol of their body positivity.